Happy birthday, Kate. Low-key celebrations for pregnant Duchess of Cambridge as she marks her 36th year privately at Kensington Palace. She has just waved Princess Charlotte off for her first day at nursery, marked with an adorable portrait on the steps of Kensington Palace. And the Duchess of Cambridge had more reason to celebrate today as she marked her 36th birthday at home in London. Kate, who is pregnant with her third child, turns 36 today and is understood to be celebrating privately at home with her family. The mother of two, whose third child with William is due in April, is reportedly spending her special day with a party of eight before she officially resumes her royal duties tomorrow. This is likely to include Prince Harry and Meghan, who has just moved into his Nottingham cottage home on the palace grounds. A Kensington Palace spokesperson confirmed Kate was celebrating privately, while a source told the Daily Star Online, "Catherine has got a small birthday party of eight today. But she is not drinking any alcohol and she is being careful with her food too. It will be quite a low-key party." Kate has just returned from Sandringham, where the royal family, who were enjoying an extended Christmas break, attended a church service with the Queen over the weekend. The glowing Duchess, who spent her 35th birthday at Amner Hall in Norfolk, showcase her bump in a long-line brown tweed coat paired with leather gloves and a furry hat. Her sister Pippa Matthews and brother-in-law James, who also joined at Sandringham, are likely to drop by today as they live just a stone's throw away in Chelsea. On Monday, Princess Charlotte's first day at nursery school was marked by the release of two pictures taken by her proud mother. The two-year-old, who is fourth in line to the throne, was photographed at Kensington Palace before traveling to £3,000 A-term Wilcox Nursery School. Kate is a keen and accomplished amateur photographer who last year accepted a lifetime honorary membership of the Royal Photographic Society, which recognized her talent and enthusiasm. Her older brother Prince George attended the Westacre Montessori School in Norfolk, starting in January 2016, as it was close to Anmer Hall where the family was then based.